One of the biggest trends in the tech world is cloud computing, the delivery of computing services over the internet, servers, networking, storage, software, and so on. Instead of buying hardware with high upfront costs and managing the complexity of their own IT infrastructure, businesses can rent services from a cloud provider on a pay-per-use basis. While this pay-as-you-go model can be very cost-effective if used correctly, many startups went bankrupt overnight because they forgot to shut down their unused cloud resources. The fundamental concept behind the cloud is that the details behind a service, like hardware or operating systems, are abstracted away from the consumer. The basic types of cloud services are infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. Infrastructure as a service is the fundamental category of cloud computing services, offering infrastructure like servers, virtual machines, storage, networks, and so on. Platform as a service refers to on-demand environments for application development, testing, and delivery without setting up and managing the underlying infrastructure. Software as a service takes this to the next level. With it, providers host and manage the application as well as the underlying infrastructure and take care of maintenance, security, and updates. Users consume these products usually with their browsers or mobile devices. Today's manifestation of cloud computing was shaped in the early 2000s, but the concept itself is older, much older. Back in the 1960s, some companies would allow other businesses to rent computing time on the mainframe rather than buying one for themselves. The rise of affordable personal computers and later corporate data centers overtook these early concepts for a few decades. But at the beginning of the century, the introduction of software as a service and the rise of hyperscaling cloud providers, the cloud began its victory march. Analysts from Gartner predict that the overall spending for cloud-based software and infrastructure services will overtake those for traditional services by the year 2025. This trend started a few years back, but seriously gained momentum during the COVID-19 pandemic, with businesses accelerating their digital transformation aiming for more flexibility and cost efficiency. The top cloud providers are Google Cloud, Microsoft Azure, and Amazon Web Services. AWS is the market leader as of now, but Azure is in the perfect spot to overtake them in the future. In conclusion, cloud computing is a powerful and convenient way to access and use computing resources over the internet. This was Cloud in a Nutshell. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more content like this.